What you expect is a little more than what you're going to get. But what you're going to get is the real thing. Ladies and gentlemen, a man with too many hits to mention and a recovery career. I mean, this guy was, we thought was gone forever, and then he comes back out with seven of a win and just wore the country out with it. He's a seminal performer, a great guy, and we hope you'll enjoy John Anderson. Woo!
You're welcome this evening. I want to say it's such a pleasure being back at the Georgia Mountain Fair. I want to thank Gilda and all the folks backstage for the wonderful hospitality. How about y'all giving all the folks a hand for all the hard work going on backstage? Most of all, it's good to see you all.
Yeah, I'm gonna be the top.
age of the AIDS. Yeah, I don't want to be a diamond someday. Once again, I'd like to this evening.
This country for the biggest part of that. Not only is he a great musician, but he's a great friend. Please make welcome from ourselves and in honor, Mr. Glenn Reed. Once again, I want to say what a pleasure it is being here at the Anderson Music Hall. Sorry, but I don't think it was me. And I want to say, I am very proud to say that I've been playing here for probably a little more than 40 years. Yeah. And once again, I want to thank Hilda. I believe Hilda has been here since I can remember. And they've done a wonderful job for country music in this part of the country. Yeah. God bless them for that. But it's you all that that do the greatest job for country music just by coming out and supporting the shows. We do appreciate it. Get back home.
it a hard time finding when it comes to you. Only get one life, this I know. I wanna get my licks in now before I go and fire up love is dead and cold. I'm gonna satisfy the hunger in my soul. You been giving me bad times, tell me what I do. I've always been a hard time when it comes to you. Saying things that you didn't have to. How come you give me such a hard time, honey, when it comes to you?
There's a tribute album out right now.
It's awesome.
Got my name on it. And several great artists singing some of these songs. Actually, the one I just played, I believe Mr. Sturgill Simpson is the one doing that one on the record. We love old Sturgill.
Not as good as you.
And we love you all. Yours is better than money in the bank. Yeah, yeah. Take it to the crystal and a picture show.
Come on.
Well, the sky's the limit, there's no price too high. Baby, you're the apple of my eye. Got my paycheck in my pocket and some gas in the tank. Honey, your love's better than money in the bank. This nerd to give us Some of the very first days that we played this part of the country. A time that I call a time in music that was a real country music.
Yeah, come on.
And this song is certainly one of those songs. It's called I Just Came Home to Count the Memories. I saw roses choking in the grass, a flaky paint and a broken window pane. A mailbox barely standing by the driveway, I can almost read the name. A swing set and forgotten toys, the girls and boys play happy games. Everything I ever cared about is gone, but all the memories still remain. Woo! And the old man from the house across the street asked, how's it going? And I said, fine. But the expression on his face would make you think that he could almost read my mind. The little Johnson boy from down the road was asking if the kids could come to play. Lord, I wish I could have told him this, but I just said, I guess, son, not today. I just came home to count the memories.
Excuse me, boss, you have a text message.
That I've been counting in my mind. I just came home to count the memories of a better day in time. birds that sang the pretty songs aren't singing like they did when you were here. Cause there's no happiness in music when somebody isn't close enough to care. I picked a ragged daisy from its home out in the corner of the yard. She loves me, she loves me not. Now I don't have to wonder anymore. I just came home and found the memories that I've been counting in my mind. I just came home and count the memories. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Good to be back down in Georgia, I'll tell you that. This next song I'm going to sing for you, a song we wrote for all the veterans in all the wars for America, all the armed service people. This song was inspired by my old dad. It's called Freedom Isn't Free. But I'll take it any day. Where the eagle fly, and how many mothers have to cry because so many sons and daughters died. It's always been that way. The freedom isn't free. It never was and never will be. What I'm trying to say, there's always been a price to pay. Freedom isn't freedom. You and me, but how long will it be? Cause freedom isn't free. I said freedom isn't free. Going on across this land, some people like me don't understand. Still we're hoping and praying that we're gonna get things right. Where I come from, there's an unwritten law. You don't back a man up against a wall. Everybody answer to the call when it's time to fight. Freedom isn't freedom. It passed down to you and me. But I will it be? The freedom isn't free. Freedom isn't free now. It passed down to you and me. But how long will it be? The freedom isn't free. I said freedom isn't free. You know freedom isn't free now.
Is Daddy still alive?
Gonna sing another song all about freedom. It's a little different kind of freedom. And maybe this kind of freedom is free. It's called An Occasional Eagle. He flies, white cross the prairies, he covers the skies, a picture of courage and beauty, a symbol of freedom and riding, riding the winds through the mountains, guided by nature, occasional eagle in flight. When the shore ice is melting on Kodiak Bay, knowing the spring is well on its way, he calls to his mate of a lifetime to yearly nest in the thorn, planting the egg in the branches with God's assistance. Occasional eagle is born, and it flies, covering the land, stirring hearts through all generations of man. A picture of courage and beauty, a symbol of freedom and right, riding the winds through the mountains, guided by nature, an occasional eagle in flight. Thank you. my favorites that we've done over the past several years. Gonna send this next one out to all you girls out there. If you really wanna know, she talks here a lot. She just loves to hear the music and dance. K-13 is her favorite song. You play it, she might have a chance. Tonight she's only sipping white wine. She's saving fun of it most of the time. But don't ask her on the straight tequila night. She'll start thinking about him. She's ready to fight. Thank the broken heart on every man inside. On the straight tequila night. If she brings some quarters and change, maybe you can turn her love life around. And she won't need the salt of the line anymore, cause she's got old memory down. Just remember her heart's on the mend. If you ever come back to see her again, don't ask her on the straight to keep her night. She's ready to fight. Thanks her broken heart on every man inside. On a straight tequila night. Don't ask her on a straight tequila night. She'll start thinking about him. She's ready to fight. Thanks her broken heart on every man inside. On a straight tequila night. Thank you so much. This next song, again, goes back to the very first days that I came down here and played. It's also on the tribute album, and my buddy John Prine was the one that sang. God bless old John Prine. I understand this is one of the last things he recorded. John and I were friends for a long time. This one's called 1959. Cigarettes were a quarter then. Bobby socks and jeans were in. Elvis sang the songs that we love so. And the most important thing to us was keeping gas in my truck so I could take us to the driving show. And graduation finally came. Uncle Sam called me away. You married someone else while I was gone. But I've kept your letters all these years. I can't help but shed a tear when I read the words you wrote me years ago. Baby, I'm yours. I love you always. And I'm gonna stand by you in the ends of time. Remember all of the good things that we shared together. Signed, Love Bill, 1959.
never will forget the day when you and I went all the way. I was the first for you and you for me. I've still got the truck that we loved in, and it takes me back there now and then. Back to 59 and my memory. Baby, I'm yours. I love you always. I'm gonna stand by you till the end of time. Remember all of the good things that we shared together. Signed, Love Phase, 1959.
Take me home, and I'll bring my old
guitar. Yeah, I sang an oldie, oldie song.
If you catch a falling star,
I'll sing a golden country song.
If you catch a falling star.
Good. Thank y'all so much. You want to do a little name dropping here? Had a buddy, probably one of the greatest artists and writers and players in country music, in my opinion. His name was Merle Haggard. I was very fortunate to have him sing this song with me. Actually, it'd be 40 years ago this year.
Wow.
Yeah, me and old Merle were pretty good buddies for a long time. This is an old Electric Gazelle hit. We both decided to do it. It's called The Long Black Veil. On a cold, dark night, a man was killed in the town hall. There were few at the scene, and they all did agree that the man who ran looked a lot like me. The judge said, "Son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die." I spoke not a word, though it took my life. Oh, I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife. She walks his hill in a long black veil and visits my grave where the night winds wail. Nobody knows, Lord, and nobody sees. Nobody knows.
But me.
Tiger is what I do. This next song I'm going to do for you is always been one of my favorites to do down this far of the country.
Well, it was morning when I left Alabama. Getting much I got behind a chicken truck from Georgia. Woo! And a feather was flying like snow out of the sky. I couldn't get up to speed enough to pass him. And a funky smell was getting close to me. And something keeps on messing up my windshield. And the further I go, the harder it is to see. A chicken truck, behind it I'm stuck. Chicken truck, just my luck. Chicken truck, on Highway 65. Oh, well, the hens are squawking and the roosters are crowing. He's slowing me down and I need to keep going. Chicken truck on Highway 65. All those stories I've been hearing. I wouldn't believe that they were true. But just this morning, over coffee, just hold on you. You're lying blue eyes. Used to charm me and hypnotize me through and through. Like a fool, Lord, I've been. Just hold on you. You're lying blue eyes. Just hold on you. You know that it's true. It's just making you wild and blue. Wild and blue. It's no wonder. Look at the little things that you do. They could just take you up yonder, honey. You're already wild and blue. Your mind's all made up and the shades all pulled down. Someone is trying just to satisfy you. They don't know you're wild and you're blue. Wild and blue. It's no wonder. Look at the little things that you do. They can just take you up yonder, honey. You're already wild and blue. Sofa, each acted tired, or I was in the kitchen cutting chicken up to fry. And I was in the backyard loading up a garden hose. I was on a pump with Shirley, feeling out down to my toes, and when the swinging, yeah, just the swinging. I can't believe I'm out here on a front porch in the swing, a swing. the same, cause she makes me almost high. Charlotte is my lover, she has been since the spring. I can't believe it started on the front porch in the swing. We were swinging, yeah, this is swinging. You Charlotte see that pretty as the angels when they sang. I can't believe I'm out of here. Thank y'all so much. Baby Kate was born, it was the biggest day of my life. Lying there, little bones in her hair, the loving arms of my wife. I was the proudest papa in the USA, making a living on the road somewhere, 1,000 miles away. Was a the kind of sad. And I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that. Little Bobby hit his first home run. He was a hero of the hometown crowd. 2-1, it was a winning run. Everybody was cheering out. Mama, she would smile and say, he's a chip off of the old block. But I was on the road somewhere between Hiawassee and Little Rock. It was a happy day, but kind of sad. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that. Now Bobby and Kate are all grown up and moved away. And they stay in touch. We're proud of the two good kids we raised. And it's hard to believe we're celebrating our 25th year today. This party's nice, but the kids aren't here. At least they called to say congratulations, Mom and Dad. I wish we could have been there. I wish we could have been there. I wish we could have been there for that. It was a happy day, but kind of sad. I wish they could have been there. I wish they could have been there. I wish they could have been there for that.
Once again, thank y'all so much. We're just about out of time for our show up here this evening. My goodness, time flies when you're having a blast, I'll tell you that. Once again, though, I'd like to thank Hilda and all the folks backstage for all the wonderful hospitality. How about a nice round of applause for those folks again? what a pleasure to be back at the Georgia Mountain Fair. I hope we get to come back again. I sure do. That last song was a song I wrote about being away from home. This next song is a song I wrote about going back home.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Anderson.